Are you looking for a way to make your M1 Mac Mini faster? In this video, we will show you step-by-step process to boost your Mac Mini with M1 chip's performance. Let's check out the steps you can follow to speed up your Mac Mini. With time and use, your M1 Mac Mini can get slow. Many people in the internet say their Mac is performing slower than before. It mainly happens due to software glitch, too many cache files, not updating software, or even if there are too many unused apps stored in the M1 Mac Mini. Before you do anything else, give your Mac Mini a restart. It often fixes minor software issues and refreshes your Mac Mini with M1 chip. Make sure your Mac Mini is running on the latest macOS possible. If it is not, it can make the Mac slower. Click on the Apple logo, select About this Mac, click Software Update. If it is updated, it will say so. If it is not, update it. If there are too many cache stored on the hard disk, it can make your Mac Mini slower. You can clear them to make it faster. Click Go on the top menu. Click Go folder. Type --library/caches. Click Go. Select all the files in the folder and move them to trash. Now empty the trash and cache files will be cleared from your Mac Mini and it will fix the issue. You can reduce animation on the Mac Mini to fix this problem. Click on the Apple logo on the top menu, go to System Preference, select Accessibility, select Display, check Reduce Motion. If your browser have too many extensions added to it, it can sometimes make your Mac Mini slower. You can uncheck them. Open Safari, click on the Safari on the top menu, click Preference, select Extensions. Now uncheck the extensions and the extension will be removed from your browser. You can also clear the history to make your Mac Mini faster. Click on the history on the top menu, select clear history, select all time, click clear history and all the history will be deleted from the browser. If you have too many unused apps, they can make your Mac Mini slower. You can delete the apps you don't use to make it faster. Open Finder, go to Application, select the app you don't use and drag it to Trash. Now, if you don't want to go through so much hassle, you can create a new admin account. If you want to know how you can do it, we have a detailed video about it. We'll leave the link in the description, you can check it out. These are the ways you can speed up your slow Mac Mini with M1 chip. Thanks for watching the video. If you have any query on the topic, let us know in the comment box. And always stay with our channel for tips and tricks for Apple devices. Thank you.